What is up, guys? It's your boy Laws, aka Moto Bro, and today I got a special video for you. Today's gonna be a freaking dope one. I'm freaking bringing my Supermoto to Tallahassee. You might be asking, like, Lars, you don't have a truck, you don't have a trailer, how the fuck are you gonna bring your bike to Tallahassee? Well, there's one thing I want to show you, and I've been wanting to show you for a while. If you've seen my Instagram, you've seen a picture of this, but I'm bringing my Supermoto to Tallahassee on my Subaru WRX. That's my baby out there. It's probably hard, a little blurry to see, but this is gonna be so badass, bro. So this is what's happening. You see this bike right here? You see this pretty bike right here? We are taking this baby all the way to Tallahassee to meet up with the homie Noah Woods. It's gonna be a good time. I'm all around excited. If you're wondering, like, yo, Lars, how the fuck you gonna bring it on your Subaru? Let me show you. See, my MB gang, this is what they call a motorcycle carrier, and not these chains, this is just for extra protection when I leave my bike on there. Yeah, this is it right here. My Supermoto will be here and there, and this it can attach to my car. If any of you guys has Subaru WRXs, I'm gonna run you through on how I do it, how I strap it down and everything, so don't worry. So guys, first things first, we gotta put the motorcycle carrier on the Subaru. We got the hitch to the Subi. Now we're just gonna put her on real quick. As you can see, we got the hitch on the Subaru, or the carrier on the Subaru. One thing I actually bought later on, because I used this and it was sort of wobbling around. So if you have a carrier and it's sort of wobbling around, like as you can see, you see that movement? This is called a hitch stabilizer, and it sort of just stabilizes everything from moving back to forth and up and down. And they really help. I got them on Amazon for like 12 bucks each. Not that expensive, and they do a really good job. So this is what it looks like with the hitch stabilizers mounted. I have one here and one here, just because I have the adapter raising it so it doesn't touch the ground. But they're really easy to install, and they definitely do a lot of work. Not bad, not bad. And boom, we got the Supermoto on there. I'm gonna put a few more straps down. I will show you once that's all done how I strap it. But as you can tell so far, we just have two straps, and it's already pretty sturdy. These straps, definitely do not recommend using these straps as your main straps. These are just really easy to do quick, but they're not that strong fully, so it's better to do it a different way. All right, let's put the other straps on. So as you can tell, we got the straps on. This is how I do it. I put one on the rear tire right here. I put one on the front tire right here. Put one over the middle seat. This holds like the middle stabilization, I think. Just a little disclaimer, I do not know what I'm doing when I'm strapping the bike. That's why it looks crazy, but I went to Miami with this and it worked. So I think we'll be fine. And then I have one handlebar strap right here that goes down. And then I have another one that goes to the core, which this is a bracket one, which is very strong compared to the other ones. These blue ones are just like extras. They don't really do much, but these red ones are the legit ones. Hopefully that makes sense. My strap technology, my words with strapping aren't the best. So, and then yeah, I just tied all the straps up and we are good to go. One thing I like to check is just because I have like a little riser kit and stuff, I like to make sure there's no cracks anywhere on the welds. I'm just like extra precautious just because I'm on a Subaru. Like, I don't think there's supposed to be a goddamn Supermoto behind a Subaru. So I've never seen it yet. So just make sure to double check everything. That's pretty much what I want to say. There she goes. It's weird. Sometimes I don't hold my clutch in all the way and the car won't start. It's like you have to push that clutch in super far on the Subarus. So I guess it's like a safety precaution, but we're about to head off to Tally. Yo guys, we are off. As you can see back there, Supermoto chilling. We're off the fucking Tally, bro. I'm super excited about to see the homie Noah, bro. This shit's about to be lit. Yo gang, we made it to the gas station right now. The bike is still intact, guys. Thank God, the baby's still here. She's going good so far. She's been a little wobbly. It's just cause there's been a hard crosswind. So like it's been like pushing it a little bit side to side, but luckily the stabilizers help with that a lot. But guys, overall, dude, she's holding up fine. Make sure nothing's cracked down here. Yeah, dude, she is stable. I'm gonna go pee real quick, and then we're gonna be back on the road. Yo, gang, so we just made it to Noah's house. We already hit some scrapes outside, but tomorrow I'm gonna be doing a full video.
Say what up.
Do they want to get a little...
Oh, you have a little snippet?
A little sneak peek. That was fucking fire.
Fire, what do you think, Dave?
I think it was awesome.
It was awesome. But I'm stoked to be back, guys.
This is our baby.
That is our baby.
This is our
dude.
Baby. Perfect. She's about 8 months. No, she kind of looks like a dog, though. It's kind of weird. When is she going to start looking like a human?
Yeah. Dude.
Yo, dude, it is chilly out here in Tally.
Welcome to Tallinasty, baby.
Tallinasty. Woo! Raising my nuts off out here, guys. That's why I'm probably shaking. Hey, support. Love it. Yo, guys, look at this spot. You can do so much shit, bro. Dude, Tallahassee's super hilly, so like, dude, even jumping like up this or something, like right here.
Wow.
So much shit. So guys, the move right now is we're going to a trampoline place, sort of like Rebounders, but
called Sky Zone.
It's gonna be sick. They have like basketball hoops, foam pit. So it's gonna be a lot of fun. We're gonna hit some front flips and have a good time. Look at this jacket, Seminoles. Thank you, Noah, for letting me borrow it.
Seminoles, baby.
Hey. We out here. Bro, she said I can't use the camera. She said I can't use the camera in there, bro. I'm gonna try to go to a different spot and see. Trampoline sesh going down. Stay motivated. Hey, we out here. We about to hit some fronties. Let's do it.
This is about to be flipping insane.
Out here,
oh,
my gosh.
Hey,
you guys
just
oh dang.
Yo, check out this room though. Look at the Stay Motivated shirt. We out here 2017 MV gang. We're about to jump on some trampolines. It sucks I can't film, but they're being fucking not cool, so whatever. What's happening?
We're about to play some dodgeball.
Dodgeball is the move right now, guys. We're gonna get it done. We about to murk. So guys, about to play some dodgeball right now. It's about to get fucking gnarly. Let's get it. God damn, that was nuts. Woo! Fuck, bro. No, you got this. Oh!
Bastard! Bastard!
Damn! Are you okay?
No!
Hey, we'll beat his ass later, alright?
You got nailed.
No.
That's good! That's good!
Good job, bro.
I'm out of breath anyway, I need some water.
Right now, she's kicking him out. I think she's kicking him out right now, so that means we're about to dip. She's like, get the fuck out. Exit's that way. Let me tell you, this cold air feels amazing. Where did we park?
Yeah, just walking.
It's like when you get off a treadmill.
You're walking in the socks.
Dude, I got a flex of socks while I got them, bro. Let's do it.
Love it. Back in the Uber we go.
Who ordered the Uber?
Can you take me to Seminole Grand?
Baby, I'm gonna take you to heaven. You just wait.
Oh shit. Yo, dude. No, I'm sure if you see this, I did not break that shit. I just opened your door and it fell. But guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. It was super fun filming, bringing the Supermoto to Tally. Just good times. Hope you guys got some information on how I bring the Supermoto or how I travel with it, because I feel it's a little unconventional way to do it, bringing it behind the Subaru. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this sort of like informational vlog. Fucking, we had so much fun that Rebounders jump in on trampolines. I couldn't film it all because they wouldn't let me film. But it's all good. We're about to film a freaking moto vlog right now. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Stay motivated, guys. Remember, Motobro hat's coming soon. We still got the long tees. Peace. Whew.